Hello friends, this is Dr. Prachi from Shri Clinic and welcome to our day 5 quarantine series that we have been doing since 5 days now. And let me thank you for the wonderful response you gave for the initial video, the previous video of day 4. And yesterday I took a question tag on Instagram that what next topic you would like to discuss. So maximum of the comments which I got was women's problem and how homeopathy can, you know, control it or cure it or give restoration to it. So I thought, why not take up the topic, because it can be, it is one of the most important topics in medical field also, and right now whatever we are facing, the lifestyle changes that we are facing through. So women are really facing so many problems about their hormones, about their lifestyle and many other things. So why not discuss that? So today's topic is women's health and homeopathy. So when we talk about women's health, basically what comes into our mind first is hormones, right? So when I say hormones, hormone surge is very much high in women. The reason behind this is, in a woman's stage, a female or a woman's body goes through multiple changes as compared to men, right? Since the birth, after the birth, almost after 13 or 14 years, the menstrual, you know, the journey starts of a female, that is periods, which we call, or that we call as menstrual cycles, or in Marathi, which we call as Rutu Chakra, or whatever it is. So this thing starts at the age of almost 14 to 17, in between this age. So at from this stage, the actual development of the female starts, and from there, almost after 5 to 6 years, there's a major change in every woman's life. After the menstrual period starts, or menstrual cycle starts, that is, which is known as menarche, then comes around 20, 25 years, there comes marriage, where comes in the marriage life, and again there is hormonal changes due to stress and many other factors. Along with that, if one delivers a baby, or if there's pregnancy, there is another development, right? So when there is more hormone surge during pregnancies or deliveries, there is another change. After the delivery comes, of course, after the delivery, the main menstrual pattern, which was there for so long, it changes totally. It goes ups and down. Along with that, after the delivery, maybe it can be multiple deliveries, and at the age of 45 or 55, there comes menopause, where the menstrual cycle stops. Yeah, for a woman. So at that period also, she goes through many changes, many changes, and which sometimes are very much life disturbing, which are so much of daily activities which are disturbed due to that, and all these things matter the most, right? So today's topic is going to be about that, how you can control with homeopathy all these things, along with that, knowing the main hormonal importance of our body, right? So when I say hormonal surge is more important in women than men, is because of this, that she has more hormonal needs and demands than men, right? Woman's body is prepared for the thing, and the main thing, the main I would say the main purpose of female body is reproduction, and that this is where the hormones come into matter, right? So when reproduction is there, only females have the capacity to do that, and for that you need more of hormones, more of energy, more of demand, and more of surge to the woman's body for the reproduction system to work in very good conditions, right? So what are the health problems mostly that we see in females? One is late menses. Like during the starting of the menses itself, the female or the girl may start with late starting of menses. Secondly, there is irregular menses, which is very common right now. So there is irregular menses due to lifestyle hindrances or lifestyle disorders, or secondly, it may be due to many other problems such as diabetes, hypertension, PCOD, and so many other things, overweight, obesity, all these things come into that matter. Thirdly, there is amenorrhea, total absence of menses. Few female go through a condition called as amenorrhea, which is also known as 6 months to 1 year also, they do not have menstrual cycles, right? So if that happens, it is a a thing to worry. It is a major concern. One and a half months is fine. Not every female will have every monthly cycles. It's fine if you have almost 45 days of cycle. That is fine. But 6 months to one year of no menses at all is a concern. Is a thing to worry, of course. And that you need immediate medical attention for the same. Another thing that females go through is dysmenorrhea, which is known as painful cramps during your menses, right? During your periods. And this is where homeopathy comes into picture, or homeopathy helps a lot of women. I have many patients who go through this menstrual cramps and all those things where homeopathy helps a lot. And the main reason behind this is that when there is more surge or more endometrial supply or endometrial the lining of the uterus is more important in a female's body, in a female's uterus, and when there is excess of estrogen and progesterone hormones, there is abdominal cramps which you go through, and that is where dysmenorrhea comes into picture. So this is where you will get painful cramps, heavy bleeding, clottings, and all these things will cause discomfort all throughout the night or all through the 4-5 days, whatever the bleeding continues, right? So this is where you can approach a homeopathic doctor to start with your homeopathic treatment for the same. Along with that, there is another concern or another disease, or I wouldn't say disease, there's problem, which is also known as menopause, early menopause or late menopause. Menopause is known as menopause because it's a pause in a female's life. Right, so this is where the menstrual regular monthly bleeding, it stops totally, right? So it is a phase, it is a spectrum, that is 45 years to 55 years of age. In between this, anywhere a female can go through menopause and the menstrual cycle stop absolutely. But in some females, there is early menopause, right? So at the age of 35 or at the age of 40 itself, the menstrual bleeding begins to slow down, or it becomes to go scanty. And this is where, again, you need some medical attention, because 35 or 40 is not the age where menstrual bleeding is supposed to stop. Or sometimes it also happens that there is late menopause, that is more than 55 years of age, 58 years of age, some women are still undergoing regular menstrual bleeding. Also, if they are not having any symptoms at all, that's fine. It might be due to genetics that they are going through that. But when there is absolute discomfort in everyday, day-to-day activities, there is pain, there is heavy clotting and all those things during menopause, of course, you should seek medical attention. So all these things, there is also thyroid, which many females go through due to this particular... So there is thyroid... problems also which may occur, which is also known as hypothyroidism and hyperthyroidism. So let's not go into deep into that. We may take an another session for the same. So yeah, these problems that whatever I have listed right now are mostly the menstrual problem which females see and experience through their menstrual journey. So to do that, homeopathy, where it helps is homeopathy goes inside, and when we administer a dose to you, the main thing homeopathic medicine does, it's not the supplement of any hormones we give from outside, it's the stimulation of hormones that our homeopathic medicine will do to your body. Where hormones are going down, where there is lack of hormones due to some problems in your life, mental problems most of the times, that time homeopathic medicine does, it regulates your hormones, and this is where it is necessary to you starting homeopathic treatment with the same. So I think that is it for today. If you take homeopathic medicine, it will not only help you to regulate your menstrual problems, it will also help other things to lower down your stress or the exact problem. As I said in yesterday's video, the main origin of the problem is to be found out by us, and if we do that properly, I think that is the main concern, and this is where homeopathic success can be gained. So I request all of you, all the women watching out there, if you have any of the problems such as all these things which I have mentioned, you can please contact me or any other homeopathic doctor, whatever you know, whoever you know, so that you get rid of your problems. So that's it for today. Let me know how the video was in the comment section, and please keep liking the videos, and see you in tomorrow's video. Thank you.